I was hanging around town, just spending my time. Out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a grown fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of love. I gets all hit up, and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10, and I said, I'm your man. A broad never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops, and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning, and right after chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can hug. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spattered, he's got pigeon toes. Little pig eyes and a big Roman nose. Little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44.